Hi everybody and welcome back to Unbox My Life. Ah, glad to be back again with another package. I did a little sneak peek up here just to confirm that it was the right package so I don't unbox anything else. But yes, here it is. And yeah, I really like this one as well. This is a Swedish maker. I have one knife from him before, and I have a video on that one as well. I can show you here. So yeah, we should check this out. And yes, finally we got the snow up here. But with the snow, the cold is here as well. So we got really cold outside, I think. It's like 15 minus. And yeah, it's kind of chilly up here right now. But yes, we got the snow. We got like 50 centimeters of snow. And so that's nice. And it's finally time for the snowmobile. And leave the motorcycle in the garage. But yes, back to this. And I have opened this and let's see. I don't think he has something more. No. Here it is. I got a nice little pouch as well. That's nice. And some stickers. Haven't I got these stickers before? I think so. Thanks for buying this product and supporting my work. Made in Sweden. And this nice wrench here as well. That's nice. Oh, it's a sticker. Oh, maybe I stick it right there. Thanks for buying this product and supporting my work. Made in Sweden. Yeah, that's nice. So, everyone, this is a nice, good-looking Victorinox Classic. As you can see right here, it's some other scales on it. And he had the mark right there, the Jan Swede mark. And I got this nice little dog tag with it as well. And it's also in the same, he has done the same work with this one. So this is like 2 millimeter thick anodized, Cosmo anodized scales on a original Victorinox Classic. So it has the classic tools on it and that's no difference. But I don't think I have the right light. Let's see here. Now we can see it. We got some darkness up here and no light at all. So I just have this light here inside, not from any window. But yes, there you have it. I think these scales look pretty darn good. So this is one classic from him, or one Victorinox. Looks nice. I have some other classics as well. This is one of them. This is from Odin's Gear in England, I think. And he has some nice work as well on this. This is a brass made scales on a classic original with puzzle pieces. And I have that one as well in another video if you want to see it. And here we have another work from my Swedish maker. And that's another Victorinox. And this have the titanium scales. 2 millimeter as well. And then it has this unusual cross. Victorinox cross. right through the scales. And he has his mark there as well. So yeah. But yeah, what do you think about this one? It's kind of cool and unique. I just needed to buy it when I saw it. He only did one of these ones, so yeah, I snatched it from him. I thought I would share it with you so you can see it as well. So it's just a short video on of it. Got the original tools that you already seen. If you have any comments or questions about this knife or another knife, maybe just comment below. Please hit the thumbs up and subscribe for more videos like this one that I really like. It's one more for the collection. Yeah, until next time, see you. Bye bye.